than 30 years ago.
Hi guys, what are you doing here?
We are assembling an MX system.
Oh, this is our new product series, right? What is it for?
Yes, it's a new product line and it is for replacing traditional electrical cabinets.
Okay, so but usually control cabinets are always used, so how did we come up with this idea?
Well, it's kind of an historical development, so Beckhoff nowadays might be known how to be a real technology company and developing and manufacturing all kind of different components for the automation. So we have the know-how of developing motherboards, PCs, also inventing complex communication protocols like EtherCAT. But what many people don't know, this company was founded 43 years ago by cabinet building. And we still have this department inside of our company, so a cabinet building department for designing and manufacturing the electrical cabinets for our customers. So really important, we really know how the components look from the inside, so we have the deep technology know-how, but we also really know how the machine of our customers look like.
Okay, wow, okay. So. But usually in a control cabinet there are many, many different components. And how does it fit in only one system now?
Yes, a control cabinet has many different components and functions, but all functions only need voltages and communication. So and what we are doing, we connect the modules to voltages and to communication via the base plate.
Okay, so it works by just placing the function modules onto the base plate?
Yes, it's just placing these modules and it is at the end a little bit like Lego. So I just mentioned that 30 years ago I started with mounting motor starters and 45 years ago I started with playing Lego.
Okay, so. But this basically is what is in Beckhoff product portfolio for 40 years. So this is the same components but in different housing, right?
You could call it that way, it's that easy.
Okay, all right, this is really interesting.
Yeah, and it's definitely worth a deeper look, so maybe you should ask our specialists to get a little bit more know-how about that.
Good idea, will do, thank you. So I think this is the start of the MX system series, where I will find out more details and more insights about the MX system, the system for control cabinet-free automation. So stay tuned, there's more to come.